at the Noodle Bowl Veterans Memorial Park. So give it up for this awesome event. Thanks for coming. We're excited. I'm your band director, Mr. Brad Arnold, student of Lakeshore Public Schools. And this, kicking us off, is the Kennedy Middle School Jazz Band. Wait, where are they at? Ah, here they come. Let's give it up for them. Player Tito Puente.
Thank you.
Wednesday. That featured a couple soloists. First soloist was on the trumpet, Mr. Ian Klatt. Yes, give it up for him. That'd be great. Yeah. Next soloist was Callan Heyer on the alto saxophone. And last one was Logan Morell on the trumpet. Okay, we're going to slow things down a bit with a jazz ballad classic. Here is Georgia on my mind. Or as we say here at Veterans Memorial Park, Lake St. Clair on my mind. It's beautiful. You get to look out, see the water, hear some music, have some barbecue. It's great. Okay. That was Georgia on my mind, going out to my favorite Georgian, my father, who is from Georgia. Georgia on my mind. And they feature a couple soloists here. First soloist on the flugelhorn, which is like a trumpet, but had a lot of the barbecue, you could say. A little bit bigger of a trumpet. Logan Morell was on the flugelhorn. Let's give it up for Logan. And on the alto saxophone was Fatme Gandour. And on the trombone was Ray Rush. Yeah. All right, we're going to pick things back up with a classic jazz tune, the second line, also known as Joe Avery's Blues, straight from New Orleans. Supported band families, the band students, the band parents. So we want to dedicate this one to all you. This one is
All Star.
All Star.
Oh my God! It's the Strike Song. It's the Strike Song.
Thank you.
need help with this. Can you whistle? Award-winning Kennedy Middle School Jazz Band!